Cal now a four-game winning streak as they defeat Washington State behind 30 points, 30 rebounds for Christina Nigue on Senior Day at Beasley Coliseum. The seniors recognized pregame Alexis Swedland and Maria Kostrakova, wrapping up their Cougars' careers on their home floor before heading to Vegas for the Pac-12 tournament. First-year head coach Cammie Etheridge and the Cougars faithful saluting the fine careers of these two Cougar standouts. Alexis Swedland, the all-time career record holder in three-point makes. And she did some of that today. Swedland, that one just inside the arc. Alexis with 17 points in today's loss.
Well, I tell you, it's two of the best Cougars that have been through this program. Kostrakova playing in 124 career games and top 10 rebounding. And Swedland, you see it there. Beautiful three-point stroke. But Christina Nigue is the one that you'll be talking about a long time from now. She will go down as one of the all-time best that we've ever had in this conference. The all-time best player in Cal history gets a 30-30 game today. And she's just an unstoppable force down low. And it's been a joy to watch her play for 4 years. I cannot wait to see what Cal can do in the Pac-12 tournament. They have she's so dominant individually. And there's so many outstanding teams in this conference that you just have no idea what is going to take place in Vegas.
Christina Nigue took 22 shots today, made 14 of them, 32 points, 30 boards. Cal, four-game winning streak, momentum into the tournament.